It's gonna shake if I hold it. Well, maybe I can hold it a little bit, but I need to show you the cross stitch upside down and backwards. Here it is. So I'm progressing on it. Cotton thread came out. I drew this palm tree on the Ida cloth by hand, and then I cross stitched in the palm fronds first, then I did the trunk with the dark outlines and the light outlines, and now with this beautiful light blue color I am slowly cross stitching in, and I'm almost done. This is really exciting. And I've been watching a lot of shows as I was doing it, because I don't usually watch TV, but when you cross stitch you can watch TV. But one thing, like I said before, that I would do differently next time, I would make a border around it, because when you start cross stitching, it makes the border of the 8 o'clock unravel if you cut the piece from a larger piece. So next time, I'd have like a 3-inch circumference around it. But what I did to minimize unraveling, I made a border stitch around it. And this is freehand 8 o'clock. It's not counted cross stitch because I didn't have to count it. I drew the picture on, which for me was kind of cool. I'm gonna frame it. Oh, and hi Irina, are you tired of hearing about my cross stitch project? Oh well, I'm just gonna continue working on it. Thanks for watching.